All right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Black Mesa, and we're continuing on with Lambda Core. Enjoy! Okay, let's get the show on the road, shall we? Great, loading screens. I hate loading screens. And the point here is well, at least we got some life and some energy though. That's pretty good. Even better now. What's that?
Lightly.
You got any ammo here?
All right, that's good. I'll secure this area.
Yeah, you'd just be in the way though. You okay? You want some more of that, huh? Okay, what's that? What? How do you get that? Come on, move, 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 move. Next. Crap, I know this part. These are some sort of teleporters. Okay. Oh, okay, I get it. You gotta go through the orange one and then pop out of the green one. Makes sense. Not very good with puzzles. Next. To make sure if I fail that I can get back up, you know. Why do we have to go? Why do we always have to go down the elevator? Okay, the last time I was at 100% of everything, it was bad. Huh. Me and my right click. Okay, so there we got three different portals. I have no idea through which one I went the first time or the second. Go through one now first, okay? Okay, this is one. Now two. We figured out which portal is the right one. It's number two. So this is gonna take some expert. Different ones again, 4, 5, and 6. Which one do you go? Do you go, people? 4. Okay. Thank you. fucking development. I'm gonna save here. Just so that I don't screw up again. If you know what I mean. For a moment there, I thought I was back to the same office. Nowadays, you don't know what you're gonna get on an elevator. You gotta be kidding me! Keep on rolling, rolling.
Gordon Freeman, you finally found us.
So this is the guy, huh?
Nonsense, Hunter. Nothing stands in the way of our errant knight in shining high-impact reactive armor.
Yeah.
Guess not.
Right then. This way, Dr. Freeman. We've been expecting you. What you see before you is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. Created and maintained by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. I'm sure that you will know it when you see it. I am loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Yeah, you better kill it. No ifs, ands, or asses about it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Dr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out, well, let's put it this way. There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. Dr. Steinman will open the gates for you. And don't let Hunter's brash attitude frighten you. We've all been a wee bit wrangled since the incident. He'll equip you with the proper armaments for the task ahead. Do hurry. Don't you think we should wait here for a while? Don't expect any glowing praise from me.
Dr. Freeman, so glad you made it. I have one final accoutrement for you. This is the long jump module. I created it expressly for navigation of the world.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
I certainly hope you received long jump training, because one time then, you will need it.
Holy shit.
So, you're actually gonna go through with this, huh? You're braver than you look. This here's my personal collection. Best military grade hardware this side of the Rio Grande. Have at it.
Looks like I'm going for war, goddammit.
Glad I got this old sidearm on, don't you?
I believe I've got everything. Wish me luck. Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.